Good morning. It's 7 a.m. on the Sunday morning, November 29th. You're looking at downtown Sarasota, an absolutely beautiful start to the morning. And Mike has a look at how our Sunday will shape up today. Good morning, Suncoast. I'm Francesca Constantini, and thank you for joining us this morning. We're getting breaking news into our newsroom right now. The intersection of North River Road and Center Road in Venice is closed as troopers there are investigating a fatal crash. They're asking drivers to avoid the area in the meantime. We're working on getting more details about this crash at this time. Once we get all that information, we'll be updating you on air and online on mysuncoast.com. And also in Sarasota County, a man is lucky to be alive after driving into a pond. It happened yesterday on Bella Vista and South Packing House Road around 4 in the morning. According to police, the 59-year-old man fell asleep behind the wheel and drove into the pond. He was able to get out before help arrived. The man was unharmed and no other vehicles were involved in the accident. And holiday shopping continues throughout the weekend. Small Business Saturday was yesterday, and businesses around the Suncoast opened their doors to shoppers looking to support local. ABC 7's Seshmi Hayes has more.
I had seen these really cute bracelets and
And because of the pandemic, a quarter of small businesses across the U.S. have closed. But reports found that 44% of consumers shopped at Small Business Saturday, yesterday, of course, and 38% say they will continue to shop at smaller retailers throughout the holiday season.
I just really encourage everybody to shop local as much as you possibly can, because you're not supporting companies with millions of dollars. You're supporting a mom and a dad and a child.
Retailers are also gearing up for Cyber Monday. It's expected to keep its top spot as the busiest online shopping day, with shoppers expected to spend more than, hear this, $12 million. And now to consumer news. The United States Postal Service is recommending you to mail your holiday gifts early this year. The week of December 14th will be the busiest time for mailing, shipping, and delivery. USPS is expanding Sunday deliveries in high-volume locations. Mail carriers will also be delivering Priority Express packages on Christmas Day for an additional fee. Meanwhile, more layoffs at Disney. The theme park is planning to lay off 32,000 employees by the end of March. The job cuts come as COVID continues to have a negative impact on the company's parks and resorts. According to its most recent report, Disney employs around 223,000 people. And with all the construction happening throughout the Suncoast, you can't escape those road cones and barriers. And if you haven't already noticed, traffic patterns and key intersections are changing the way we drive around here. ABC 7's traffic expert Kaylee Green tells us why.
Well, I think there's a lot of congestion going on right now.
And we want to hear from you on what you think about all this road construction on the Suncoast. Now grab your phone, go to our ABC 7 Facebook page and sound off. Coming up on Good Morning Suncoast Weekends, crazy weather is underway from coast to coast. How thousands of Americans are preparing for some rain and snow. And Christmas is just a few weeks away, and the host of the Suncoast View tell us why to keep the conversation going at the dinner table.